Hello, language learners. This is Matt, and this is my little office. I thought I'd invite you in here today because I'd like to share an important message with you as we start off the new year. It's going to have an effect on what you see on this channel in the next few weeks. So I recently saw a video on YouTube from an English teacher named Christian Sanders.
From Kanguro English.
Yeah, from Kanguro English. The strange thing about this office is that I sometimes hear a voice repeating my words. Especially when it's a word that many English learners would consider difficult.
Would consider difficult.
Now, if you've been learning English with YouTube, you probably already know Christian. But if you don't, you should definitely check out his channel. I promise it's worth your time. I would summarize his channel as being focused on two big ideas, communication and motivation. It will help you get motivated about learning English, I promise. Now, Christian posted a video a few weeks ago about why he became a teacher and a new project that he's working on. It's a good video, guys, and it's got a touching message. Now, if you want to see it, just look up here. Or wait for the end of the video. In a nutshell,
that means in summary.
He and his community of students and teachers like me are collecting money so they can donate it to a new school for children in Laos.
Let me ask you, why are you learning English? I believe it's because you want to communicate with people from around the globe. All languages are beautiful. The only special thing about English is that it allows you to communicate with the world. In many ways, it's a key that opens the door to opportunity. Education gives us the keys to open many doors. It enables our voice to be heard. And that's why I believe this project is so special.
As we would say in California, awesome. Really, they're going to build a new school from scratch.
To build something from scratch, from nothing.
Now, Christian and his community are doing this through a very well-known organization called Pencils of Promise. So, why am I telling you all of this? Long story short. I got into contact with him, and I'm going to be donating some of my time and some of my work to help him on this project. How am I doing that? In a few ways. The first, which you will see on this channel over the next few weeks, is that I'm going to be making some photo descriptions themed around Laos and this project. So you'll be seeing some different photos from Laos over the next few weeks, where I will give my typical photo description, where we will try to expand our vocabulary and hopefully learn a word or two. Secondly, I'm offering some free English lessons for people who have become volunteers for this project. Now, if you're interested in learning more about this project in any way, check out the links in the description below. You can donate as little as $1, and every little bit helps, guys. Or you could think about becoming a volunteer, where you get a lot of extra benefits that honestly are probably worth more money than you're actually donating. One of those benefits is getting English lessons with me and some of the other trainers that are there. You also get direct access to Christian Sanders, and with over 250,000 followers, that's not always that easy to do, I imagine. And you also get invited to a Telegram group with all of the volunteers together. It's really fun to get to know this group of people from all around the world. It's really, really good for your English, and you're doing something positive at the same time. In the US, we would say that's a win-win situation.
A win-win situation.
So at the very minimum, get ready for a few photo descriptions from another part of the world. That's why you'll be seeing all these pictures from Laos over the next few weeks. And if for some reason you want to get to know me personally, come join that volunteer program and I'll see you inside of that special Telegram group.
And let's remember the real reason to do this so that we can give more opportunity to a child who wishes they had a school. Thanks for listening, guys.